like we did?
Yep. All this shit brand new.
I fuck with it then.
Yeah. Sleek Dank. Still throwing up T's, boy.
T's in that air.
Choke on supper. Hey. Montana. Sleek Dank. This some new hot music. To the itty bitty city, boy.
Cressida. Is that California?
My name is Montana. Hashtag RNR. Really not a rapper.
Is it Sleek Dank? First drink, Diz Camp. You know what I'm saying? Making it work, Cressida and Dylan.
Cressida.
Oh, man.
Vallejo bring you back. Hey, I'm saying Vallejo get you back.
Twitter?
Man. We just connected on Twitter and we just made it happen.
But I see my man working already. Plus, he was under Diz. That's my OG. So, right. It was only right. But what I love about my boy right here, he got a lot of respect for Sleek Dank and the placement that he took. You know what I'm saying? So if Montana did anything more than he did for me over any of y'all, it is what it is. My man's a hard worker and he treated me right, so it's only that I give back.
You already know, man. Not too far.
Yeah.
Far say far. We got a lot of production on the project. We got Strictly Moolah Productions, man, which we got a couple banging ass tracks.
Yeah,
you got Tiger Hood on there.
And then I got my boy that's producing some of my album, K-Mon, K-Love. He produced my new single I'm dropping with Yuck Mouth 40. So we just like did a collaboration of his beats and my beats. But I only fuck with certain producers. So my boy from Ohio, K-Love. So we got some K-Love beats.
Strictly Moolah Production. What's up? We see you over here.
And so he out in Ohio. So, K-Love. So
My boy from San Diego. So we on. Just smacking ass shit in California,
California.
I was raised on Mac Dre music, so it was pretty easy.
Yeah, I pretty much like that title because Macrofornia just really explains California. Chuck Taylor's palm trees, beaches, bridges, dice games. It's just shit we do.
Real California
shit.
Feel
me? Lolos and muscle cars. You know what I'm saying? Everything fast. So a lot of weed. You know what I'm saying? Weed free, smoking from the rollers. So. Macrofornia, you know what I'm saying? And the bitches with the shit too, man. You know what I mean? So, it's a nigga and a bitch thing in Cali, man. So, what's up with that?
We got Second Nature on the album. We got Cool Nuts on the album. We got Bully Wiz.
Yeah.
Julio the Underdog.
Bully.
Yeah,
Jay Hype.
You know what I mean? Shout out to Jay Hype, you know what I mean?
Press the release out of the feds.
Press the release
so
out of the feds and he blesses on it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
A lot of shit you niggas can't get, we get that shit, you know what I mean? We're making classic music, we bringing that good shit back.
Yeah, nationwide distributed, you know what I'm
saying? Nationwide, we good. So we everywhere, so everybody fuck with us. We the Golden Gate to out of state, you know what I mean? We're really doing it big, you know what I mean?
For real. So we just wait for the album to drop, man, the shows, the groupies, and what'll come with it is what we doing. Because the album, we already did spoke the game. You know, when you work, you
we
play.
We just doing that shit for real, man. We really getting that rap money, getting the rap check. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So fuck with us, man. It's coming this summer. So by the time you get this shit, it's going to be out there everywhere. We got a tour coming, the Macrofornia tour, which is going to be California, Seattle, Utah, Colorado. We got
everything
some big shit
west
coming.
Of the Mississippi.
Everything west of the Mississippi, you know what I mean?
It's going to be fun, So, you play hard and you work hard. You work hard and you play hard. So, I'm really loving this album, though.
It's one of the best albums up right now, I got to say, man. I've been listening to a lot of music out there. And this one is one of the top ones.
Yeah, updated.
Must buy, real talk. We got a video for the Collateral song, which is pretty dope. We got OZ 28 Grams on there. We got another video for the I Just Wanna. And we're gonna do
two on ones.
Yeah, we got 2-on-1s, which has got a. Just me and you on that note.
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah, that shit hard. 2-1-1.
Some beautiful ladies,
Bad bitch wanna get me.
Yeah, it's like how we running, you know what I'm saying? You know, that's Furl laid the package. You know, I'm just running with it.
Yeah.
You feel me? So,
what song?
On the album, on our.
2-1-1. 2-1-1 is a favorite one.
I like that one and that one. I gave that beat, I think we was talking about the airport.
Louis Shades.
My fuck wife.
Yeah, hey, Louis Shades, I got the underdog on that. He blessed.
Oh, you got him on that?
Yeah, that shit go hard, man.
That
part.
Yeah, 7th Heaven in Kansas City, Millennium Record Stores in Portland.
Y'all
all touch bases, man, about that album.
Macalifornia, go out there and get that out now. Yes, 2 and 3. Macalifornia 2, Macalifornia 3.
Yeah.
I mean, as long as the people want it, we'll give it to you. You know what I mean? As long as people go to the store and actually buy it and download this album, I had no problem doing this shit 2, 3, 4, 5 more times.
Yeah, because it's a good album to get to a part 2.
Right now, I feel like that's where it's at, because... right now, the digital market is like the modern day gold rush. Anybody can get lucky. You can just have a hot ass song, and that shit can get a hell of downloads. You know what I mean? Like,
it's a good thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm still in the CD sales, man. You know what I'm saying? Whatever my shit I do on iTunes, I really don't care because I'm not fully into it. Not get checks from iTunes, but it is the thing, though.
Pressed up hard copies. We're pressing up 5,000 copies, and we're just going to go through City Hall.
Put it through a distributor.
Yeah, that's our distributor right now. Me, personally, I would say the best city that I performed in is San Jose. You know what I mean? Because San Jose, they show so much love. I mean, remember we used the Mac Dre show a couple years back?
Yeah.
Man, over 3,000 people showed up, man, and they still got love for Dre. They still doing their motherfucking thing, you know?
I say, like I done did shit like Chico and shit like that. Those cities like Santa Cruz and shit is the best shows I've done.
Shout out to Fresno, shout out to Santa Rosa.
Santa Cruz, Chico and shit like that.
Vegas, Phil, what's up? Probably have to be either some like King Louie. Some of the Girl Scout cookies. Shout out to Burn. Shout out to the cookies.
Yeah, cookies, good cookies and purple. Good. Me, I like the weed that don't make you want to do nothing. I ain't gonna lie, else I'm gonna keep smoking.
So, I'll smoke.
I can still carry on. I just wanna get high from the smoke. So, you know what I'm saying? So, some good, strong, like cookies. And some good granddaddy, you know what I'm saying? Some shit that can make me high. Damn near trip out.
Man, how long it take us to knock out a song? Shit. Or knock out an album. And me and Steve, we got like over fucking 300 songs together that we haven't even released. And to where we just need to get mixed.
When I do songs, like, it's either or. It depends how I'm feeling. I could come on the spot and make a song on the spot. You know what I'm saying? If I got to, I work real fast, though. You know what I'm saying? Because I was working with Dre and them. They got this thing where you got right on the spot. And I wasn't used to that. And then when I finally caught up, you know what I'm saying? I like to work fast. Like, the rap ain't nothing but a memory.
Right.
See in your eyes. You shouldn't even have to think if you're a rapper.
And everybody know Montana don't write. I just go in there and freestyle. Everybody knew that.
Yes, I mean, I actually like it because when I was young, motherfuckers accepted me, so I mean, they rocking, styling all them little niggas, that's how they living, you feel me? So, I mean,
shout out to the Bay, shout out to everybody doing it, and we keep doing it. You open up a lot of doors for a lot of people. I mean, shout out to the people who's been doing it, that's still doing it today.
Yeah.
Longevity, exactly. Long term. Yeah. And that's what it's about, is establishing a career. It's not about doing one hot ass song for the radio and going tomorrow. I mean, how long can you stay relevant in the game?
Yeah.
And that's the reason why I want to do an album with my man here, because he's been relevant for a long time. He's been in the game for a long time, and I respect that a lot. When you can be in the game for a lot of niggas ain't never pressed the bar copies. You know what I'm saying? And never, still today, nigga ain't never been in the motherfucking stove. You know what I'm saying? So I got to salute my nigga.
You know.
We just trying to get it. And you know, like I said, trying to get that rap check.
I like working with my nigga. My nigga's still a student of the game. Sometimes I might write songs fast, and maybe he'll be like, you know, this is what I gotta do. You know, Doobie once told me in situations, he told me, like, when you get paid with the verses, that's what really talking step my game up. You can have like three niggas on a verse, but if you taking long with one, you gonna miss that money.
Get your bread, nigga.
So you gotta whip through that verse. Whip through that verse, nigga. If you get this 500 a piece, you better get that 15.
Shout out to Doobie, aka the Sugar.
Get them, nigga. Get
free to cut throat, nigga.
You know? So, you know. What we say?
Shout out to Bay Area Compass. You know what I mean?
Yeah, they doing real important stuff, man. They getting people's music on, their website getting bigger.
They fuck with a lot of cats in the Bay. They put a lot of people on that you wouldn't even know about that got good quality music. Thank you, Bay Area Compass, they fair and balanced with none of the cake up.
They treat everybody fair. So, and they respect you as a man.
Right.
You know, this
and that's
new,
the number one when you fucking with these blogs, you know, man. They think that you are a man too.
Don't talk to you on Facebook.
Really
see,
not a rapper.
And he don't say nothing. You know,
I ain't one of these rappers.
He just little shit.
No.
You know, motherfuckers be fair and biased. So I love all the companies like Bay Area Compass that's not biased or treat this person this way because, you know, it's whatever. So I love them. One love to Bay Area Compass.
All right. We out. Thank you.
Bay Area Compass, right? Check it out, man. Much love, man. Keep rapping, man. Sticking together, staying solid. It's Chameleon, number one from Frisco, man. Frisco City, man. Hunters Point, California, Patrol Hill, man. All around this motherfucker, man. Be a Frisco vet, man. Hey, check out my boy's new album, man. For real, man. Don't be no hater.